Caridin's cross. I can't believe Harrowmont actually tracked this place down. This used to be one of the biggest crossroads in the old Empire. You could get anywhere from here, including Ortan Thaig. No one but Caridin ever really knew more than it had some kind of stone-blessed power. Every golem who ever ranged across the Empire was hammered on the steel of that anvil. But no one ever knew exactly how they were made. But Bronco was sure she could find out. Not a one. But trust me, we will once we're on the path to the old Ortan Thaig. She was going to Caridin's home. Only Bronca's a hero, the most famed paragon ever to rise from Smith Cast. He built the anvil, and he's the only one who ever knew its secret. He was an Ortan before he founded his own house, and even then, he spent most of his time in their Thaig. Bronca figured it was the best guess for where the anvil was located. Aye. Bronca dug up some maps of the ancient empire. It's a little tough to tell with so much of it collapsed now, but near as I can figure, we're on the right path to Ortan Thaig. I've been waiting for someone to say that for 2 sodding years.
Well, look what we have here. A couple of Harrowmont's little lackeys. Let's show them who's king!
Be wary. As you say.
I swear to things I could do to you.
Ugh, it is leering at me once again.
Oh, did I say that out loud?
Those two off to a fine start.
I shall do it. Very well.
Now in your back!
is begun. Yes? Here.
Gotta love Shatter.
Finished. The task is finished. everywhere.
This looks like the right way out. Ortan Thaig. Won't be long now.
Might be the right way out, but there's Darkspawn that need killing up here.
Is it permissible for two Grey Wardens to... Oh, what is the word I search for? Fraternize.
What's wrong with fraternizing?
It seems most undisciplined for an organization that claims it will do whatever is necessary to end the Darkspawn threat.
One thing has nothing to do with the other.
Oh no? And what if a Grey Warden was forced to choose between the Warden he loved and ending the Blight? What should his choice be?
That is a ridiculous question.
And I have my answer. Most kindly. It is begun.
Do you need help?
Have you no concern for your own existence?
Go.
What?
I shall do it. Hurry. Here.
Already been down this way. Thank you.
By the tits of my ancestors, Ortan Thaig. I never thought I'd see this place in the flesh. I can see Bronca all over this place. She always took chips from the walls at regular intervals when she was in a new tunnel. Checked their composition. If she was still here, though, she'd have sentries out by now. This was Caridin's home, Thaig. He was an Ortan before he got raised to Paragon. Even stayed here when he could have had his own house. I guess he didn't want to move his people to Bunamar. The City of the Dead. Caridin built it to honor the Legion of the Dead, but it was more like a sodding mausoleum than anything. Of course, that was all before he built the Anvil. After that, he was the city's pet genius until he angered the king and fell into disfavor. No one does. At the time, Ortan Thaig was almost part of the main city. No one bothered to mark where the Anvil was stored. Now it's impossible to know if it's been moved or even destroyed. But trust me, if we find it, we find Bronca. No, there was a Thaig here. The Ortan Thaig. Bunamar is north and west of here. But that's not important. Or at least I hope it isn't. The City of the Dead is known as the Dead Trenches since the Darkspawn conquered it. Much of the Legion was destroyed when the fortress fell. Well, aren't you a sodding bright spot today? If everyone's dead, there'd be evidence of a major battle, wouldn't there? 300 or so dwarves don't just fade away. Couldn't have said it better myself.
He doesn't like my pragmatic questions. I think that's a reasonable question to ask him.
That is a most offensive odor.
And you're looking at me?
Should I be looking elsewhere? Have you forgotten about the fish you stored in your backpack, perhaps?
I was saving it. Won't be ready for the lie for at least another day.
Even the Chastened did not have such disgusting habits, and they consumed the flesh of the dead.
Fine. I'll soak it in the lie now. Have it your way, Miss Squeamish.
That's not what I... No, never mind. Just get it over with, quickly.
Looks like these dwarves have the bit of Scandinavian in them. Like they're lutefisk. God, that spell effect makes you think there's loot there.
Be careful now. Let's finish this. Send me. Let's finish this.
There's nothing for you here. It's mine. I've claimed it. The land? No. But it's still mine! Ruck's been here for years now, and no shiny surfacer will take him away.
Bah. He's a bloody scavenger. Good as sod and gone.
Be gone, you! You'll bring the Dark Ones back, you will. They'll crunch your bones.
Word has it you can only survive down here by eating the Darkspawn dead. It brings the taint, turns their brains to sewage, but it hides them from the Darkspawn.
Well, if you need to dispose of Darkspawn bodies after the Blight...
Oh, that is a horrible, horrible suggestion.
Really? It might solve that world hunger problem you're always fretting about.
Go away! Stop talking! Stop!
Yeah, by killing everyone.
It's my claim, not yours! Crunch your bones!
Oh, this should be great. I see.
Hiding!
I am ready.
I shall do it, as you say.
This is mine! Only I gets to plunder its riches! It's mine! I'm the one who found it! I drove out the crawlers! Now it's mine! Please don't hurt Ruck! Ruck is sorry!
Yes. Ruck be my name.
No filter, no mother, no warm blanket and stew and pillow and soft words! Ruck doesn't deserve good memories. No! She did not know, not what I did. I was very, 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 very angry, and then someone was dead, and they wanted to send Ruck to the mines. If I went to the mines, she would know, everyone would know. So I came here instead. Once you eat... Once you takes in the darkness, you not miss the light so much. You know, do you not? Ruck sees. Yes, he sees the darkness inside you. Gray like the stone. Guardian against the darkness. When the Dark Ones were here, I kept to the shadows. They don't look in the shadows, not if you're quiet. Not if you eat their flesh. Then the Dark Ones think you're one of them. They leave you alone. But now they're gone. I do not leave my claim. If I do, someone will take it from me.
Yeah, people are just lining up.
Methinks years. Yes, yes. Five times years, maybe. I will answer your questions. Bits of things, but only bits. The crawlers took almost everything. They take things of steel and things of paper. They take the shinies and the words.
Paper and words? That sounds like someone was taking notes. Do you think Bronca camped here?
They bring to the Great Nest, the nest they makes for the eggs. They puts the shinies inside, they do. Ruck has some things from the camp. Sometimes the webs. You give him shiny coins, no?
Send me a trip back to town.